Clue four. You found clue four. Now go where mail is near the front door.
Where are you going?
Outside.
Okay.
And then we're going around.
Where's the mail usually at?
Oh, well, let me get that.
Hey, slow down.
Let me get that one.
You found it.
Let's read it outside.
Yeah.
Should we close the door?
It's all right.
Okay.
Hold that.
I'll hold that.
You have found clue four.
Found.
Clue. You have found clue five. Clue six is found in the thing we take for a
drive.
Car.
Okay. Clue six. Take a walk down the street, down where they cross the bridge to find clue seven.
Where?
All the way down there.
Yeah.
Huh? Yeah. Keep it watching.
Did you lock the door, Dad? Sorry, is this all right, yeah?
I always just go to find a clue. Do you need a puzzle or anything?
Yeah.
Okay, so it's all the way near two bridges down there.
Really? Oh my god.
That means it's going to be somewhere down there. So
I'm just going to go lock the doors.
That's the clue that I have to read. He did it all the way. He went all the way down there.
He went all the way.
Where is he going?
To get a cigarette.
We're so hot. I can't wait for when the end comes.
How many clues are there?
10.
That's what he told you last night?
I have 10 envelopes.
10. So we're already almost there. Okay, I'm gonna read that one more time.
Wait, the 10th one is mine.
No, I get it. Because you
started. Both get it.
Yeah, we both read it together.
No, I want to. Because you started and I should end it.
He's been watching us.
So that means we have to cross the bridge, right?
The one with the water?
What?
The one with the water? Oh my god, why am I someone already took it?